flowers outside my window, and it's so freaking cloudy. Okay, so yesterday, when I got home, I showed you how dirty my room was to you guys. But so today, I decided I'm going to clean the room, vacuum it up and everything, and this is the aftermath of everything I had to pick up on the floor. Well, off the floor. This is definitely the result of an aftermath. I had to pick up off the floor. Every single thing off the floor. Closet. This. Floor. I can see the floors. I'm not even done yet. Mom's so focused on her game.
Say hello to her little friend.
Say hello to YouTube. She's giving you guys the evil eye.
Video? Video, huh?
Yes.
Throw the pony at her and then film it. We'll put it on YouTube.
Yeah, right.
It'll go viral.
So earlier I threw a stuffed animal at my mom and said, hello to my little friend, and it hit her head. It was very, very amusing. Playing it through the car. That computer through mom's radio. That's awesome.
The music has been
stopped. Yeah, I haven't stopped it. It's the player yet. We could play Mahjong.
Wow, that's epic.
Which one? Something funny.
He's your boyfriend.
Yeah.
Oh, my.
It's thick, and it's running on a big 12-volt battery pack.
Jeez.
Yeah.
I'd be a little careful about that, though.
Look at this.
Chicken. Organizing everything. So when I was cleaning, I found a lot of fun little toys and deadly things I had not seen before or forgotten. Like, for example, my back scratcher, my unicorn mask, and a bunch of other things too. But I still have more to go because, yeah, I'm still cleaning. Oh, yeah, I found that parasol over there. I'm recording you guys. Hold on. I'm going to sneak up on them. I'm sneaking up on them.
Why are you taping this?
Because I can.
What is so exciting?
You are exciting. Okay. After spending hours and hours cleaning my room. Look, it's finally nighttime. That's how long it took me. It's clean! Finally clean! Bed's nice and made. No dirtiness on the floor. Except for over there, but that's for game console stuff. So shish. And all my game controllers on the wall. So that they're nice and tidy. And not in the way. And everything is clean. Well, you can't see the closet, so I won't stand over there. So, guys, I'll show you the before and aftermath of this whole thing.
Before. After.
Finally have a walkway. Yay! There used to be boxes and a suitcase there. Now I can see the floor and I won't kill myself. Walkway! Finally!